Guys, hope you're having a nice time at home and not giving mommy and daddy too much grief at home. This is one of the demonstrations where we need to put our ears in the water. So what we do this for is because we need to float on our backs. We need to keep our heads in the water, otherwise you can't float. So what we're going to do is we're going to put our heads down into the bath with about 2 to 3, 4 inches of water. Just remember the water is going to tickle you a little bit inside your ears, but don't worry about it, that's completely normal. So just keep on keeping your head in the water, and then we're going to quickly show you how to do that. Okay, just slowly put your head in the water, and then it's going to start tickling, 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 but just keep your head there, and that's going to help you to wash your head as well. Right, cool man. And guys, please send me your videos that I can see how you did it. Woo! And when you get your head out, it also tickles a little bit. So enjoy the fun, be safe, wash your hands for 20 seconds as much as possible. Bye bye.